after the victory of the raving tongue. The mind attempts tranquility and rest. Throughout the war, the bloody victor rants, roasting the tongue, the flesh, and the bones. Nostradamus Prophecies, the Comparative Translations, by Michael Nostradamus and Das Abra.